So good evening, good afternoon, dear Ade Papayara Sports Stadium. As you can see, probably I'm Masih Asan Cokotoko. Currently, welcoming them from the coach, the technical bench, the players. Coming into the pitch for the warm-up for the first game of the season, for the 2023-2024 season. As you can see, the players are ready for the warm-up. As they are ready to battle it against Pandu Heart of Lions. The last time they played against Pandu Heart of Lions, Santikotoko won by 4-0. That was way back in 2015. That was 8 years. And here are for the first time here at the Papayara Sports Stadium. Pretty soon the match will be scheduled for 6 p.m. tonight. Beautiful game this evening. It's Bosra Neti Ogun's second season after the first season, just 2 seasons ago. Due to reasons, he had to depart, he has to leave the club. So as you can see, they are going to the center line to wave down for the fans. So this is second coming. In the first game of the season, can Prosper Neti Ogun replicate what he did 2 seasons ago at the Baba at the Accra Sports Stadium, where he had to come back from a go down to win 3-1 against Dreams FC? So can he start on the brighter notes as he did 2 seasons ago? It's only time will reveal. As you can see, they are going around